Welcome to Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. Over the next few minutes, you will meet some of your new colleagues and a few patients. They will introduce you to the values and culture that help make Dana-Farber a world leader in cancer research and treatment.
Good morning, Head Neck Oncology. This is Brenda.
I love my job.
I just love it. I just had an instinct that this is the place for me.
Great place to work. Great place to work. The best.
All my treatments have been here, and it's been an amazing experience.
Dana-Farber offers that family atmosphere.
People are friendly from the minute you drive your car into the lot, whether it be a parking attendant or someone up front when you're coming into the desk. It's amazing.
I found out I had breast cancer out at Metro West Hospital in Framingham. I called around and I wanted the best. And I was referred to Dana-Farber. My treatment with my physician was phenomenal.
I love working here, actually.
People are very friendly, and you'll be able to work with a lot of remarkable scientists.
I do like helping. It's like my way of giving back.
At Dana-Farber, you are joining an institution with a rich history of success. Dana-Farber grew from a single basement laboratory at Children's Hospital in Boston to a world-renowned organization of more than 3,000 today. Dr. Sidney Farber founded the Institute as the Children's Cancer Research Foundation in 1947 with a focus on curing cancer in children. At the time, leukemia was almost always fatal. A 12-year-old cancer patient became the face of the Institute in 1948. The boy was known as Jimmy to protect his privacy. Jimmy's request for a television to watch Boston Braves baseball games while undergoing treatment led to a nationwide fundraising radio broadcast from his bedside.
Hello, Jimmy.
Hi.
Well, I heard you like baseball.
The fundraising effort grew into the Jimmy Fund, which remains the charitable arm of Dana-Farber to this day. In 1953, when the Braves left town, the Boston Red Sox made the Jimmy Fund their official charity. The Red Sox have been a major benefactor and friend to Dana-Farber ever since. Our research produced early victories against childhood cancer. We also developed a successful technique for collecting and transfusing blood platelets, now an essential part of many cancer treatments. In 1969, Dana-Farber expanded its mission to include cancer research and treatment for people of all ages. Today, we offer many specialized clinics focused on survivorship, women's cancers, integrative therapies, and palliative care. In 1998, the original Jimmy stepped out of anonymity. As evidence of our many victories against cancer, Jimmy had survived and was a 62-year-old grandfather of six. His real name, Einar Gustafsson. Now, all of you will have a chance to continue this great story and help Dana-Farber succeed in its mission against cancer.
We're among the very top institutions in the world when it comes to being able to take research and put it to work in patients.
Our success comes from the four core values that inform and influence all of our work. The foundation of everything we do is compassion and respect. Compassion and respect for patients, families, and each other.
What we all do is very significant in other people's lives. We make a difference.
My nurse, Deidre Callahan, is one of the most amazing people. If it wasn't for her, just listening to her and the care and the thought that she has for a patient, I'm really fortunate to have someone like her on my team.
Compassion led us to create patient and family advisory councils, where patient members work alongside doctors, nurses, and other caregivers to improve care. After compassion and respect, there is excellence. Excellence in all that we do. Dana-Farber researchers excel with major breakthroughs into cancer and related diseases. Dana-Farber excels in patient safety. We created safety protocols and software that serves as a model for other institutions worldwide. To maintain this excellence, Dana-Farber encourages a fair and just employee culture. That means it is always safe for you to make suggestions and point out concerns. Dana-Farber clinicians and support staff excel on the front lines of cancer treatment. Dana-Farber nurses, for instance, have earned us the American Nurses Credentialing Center designation as a magnet institution for nursing excellence. With excellence comes discovery, the discovery of better and more effective cancer treatments with the ultimate goal of a cure.
We're very excited about the progress of research right now because we're getting to the heart of what makes a cancer cell behave like a cancer cell.
Investigator Cornelia Polyak is among many at Dana-Farber doing pioneer work in cancer research. The American Cancer Research Association honored her for her work in breast cancer.
We're trying to understand what are the genes or mutations and changes in the normal cells that make them become a cancer, and what are the changes that make them progress.
Dana-Farber conducts more than 600 clinical trials each year looking for new and more effective treatments. We pioneered the use of multiple drugs in cancer therapy and developed a new generation of anti-cancer drugs called immunotoxins. We carried out landmark studies on revolutionary treatments like the targeted drug Gleevec, which attacks leukemia and gastrointestinal tumors, and the blood vessel inhibitor endostatin. And to translate our scientific breakthroughs into benefits for patients, Dana-Farber remains committed to balancing research with treatment.
Whether you look at the number of people working in both of these areas, the amount of space we devote to these areas, or the number of dollars we spend, we have this balanced portfolio.
Over the next couple of decades, cancer is going to become a chronic disease that we can manage and people can have a very good lifestyle. Some cancers will be cured, some will be treated effectively.
Our final core value, impact, completes the cycle, relieving cancer through research, clinical care, education, outreach, and advocacy. Of course, our research breakthroughs and successful treatments help people all over the world. But Dana-Farber also makes a difference right here at home with world-class cancer treatment within reach of many. Our Blum van brings information about cancer prevention, early detection, and treatment right into the community. And Boston's mammography van, operated by Dana-Farber, reaches women throughout Greater Boston with this important early detection tool for breast cancer. Dana-Farber extends its outreach and resources through significant partnerships with other local world-class institutions, including Children's Hospital. The two function as one to provide seamless care for children with cancer. We also partner with Brigham and Women's Hospital. Dana-Farber provides outpatient services, while Brigham and Women's provides inpatient care. Dana-Farber also operates cancer clinics at many community hospitals, including Milford Hospital and Faulkner Hospital. Patients benefit from the same array of Dana-Farber services and treatment right in their own community. We also have significant research partnerships like the Dana-Farber Harvard Cancer Center, which links clinical research with the community. Although we have many community connections and partnerships, at Dana-Farber you will be part of our immediate family, tied together by our mission and our mutual respect and caring.
I just feel whenever I can give back, I want to give back.
There are dozens of ways employees help out at Dana-Farber. Some staff donate blood platelets.
You're 128.
Others volunteer for fundraising and outreach efforts like the annual Scooper Bowl Ice Cream Festival.
I've done the Scooper Bowl about 6 or 7 times, and it is a lot of fun.
Some help raise money through athletics, like the annual Pan Massachusetts Challenge Bike-a-thon, in which hundreds of people cycle up to 192 miles throughout the state, raising money for the Jimmy Fund. Some staff raise money by running the Boston Marathon as part of the Dana-Farber Marathon Challenge team.
Dana-Farber with a beautiful rainbow shirt.
One of the wonderful things about participating in this program is being out on the marathon course, wearing my Dana-Farber jersey, and hearing people shout from the sides, "Thank you, Dana-Farber. Thank you for all you've done." It's a great thing to be part of.
Hi, everybody.
all day, all night. This thing goes until midnight.
And the WEEI NESN Jimmy Fund Radio Telethon.
I've decided that when I grow up, I want to become a scientist and find a cure for cancer.
Working at Dana-Farber can often be exhilarating, but also sometimes sad. So we never forget the need to laugh, enjoy ourselves, and connect with our colleagues. Programs like the Dana-Farber Contingent in the Gay, Lesbian, Bisexual, and Transgender Annual Pride Parade and International Day. Here, Dana-Farber's diverse team share their cultures with food, arts, crafts, music, and more. All of these events give us a chance to get to know each other better.
Every morning you come in, there's so many people. They all have goals and they're all passionate and they never get tired. They're happy to be here and they like it, and so do I.
It's a good place to work, and I feel very fortunate to be here.
It's an exciting place to be, and you're coming here at an amazingly interesting and exciting time in the history of cancer.
This is the greatest place you could possibly be. This place makes a difference in people's lives.
I've been in jobs before where I was like, oh, I gotta go to work today. You know, here I actually feel, all right, I'm going to work today.
I tried once to find a way to express this very special feeling that people tell me about when they come to get care at Dana-Farber, and a patient told me, said, everybody here cares. It's like everybody feels responsible for me, and that's what we're hoping our new employees will learn and will find to be a very, very special part of their time with us.
Whether you're healing patients and making them comfortable, finding new and better approaches to treating cancer, or working behind the scenes to make our operation function, we say every job here matters every day. Welcome to Dana-Farber.